Good morning, Coronado. Today is Monday, November 21st. I'm Joe.
And I'm Jeremiah.
And this is Channel 6 News. Teachers and staff, Student Council is doing a program called Cougar's Kid, where you sign up to have your second period class buy items to give to a kid in need this Christmas. If you would like to sign up or get more information, check your email from Ms. Reich. Now here's a message from Hope Squad.
Cougars, I'm Reed Gubler, a Coronado Hope Squad member. Do you know someone who's struggling with suicide or depression? Although, better question, how do you know if someone is struggling with suicide or depression? In our Hope Squad meetings, we are trained every single week to recognize the warning signs of suicide. But we think you should know some of them too. Some of which are cuts on one's arms or legs, talking about wanting to kill oneself, giving away valuable possessions, and or change in regular habits. Now that we know some of the warning signs, what do we do if we encounter some of them? Well, I'm glad you asked, Reed, because we have tons of resources that are all trained specifically to help those who are suicidal, such as our new 988 hotline that you can call, Safe Voice, which is a 24/7 texting hotline, our counselors around our school, Ms. Tura, who is a social worker, and our Hope Squad members. Did you know that someone dies of suicide every single 11 minutes? The end goal of all of these resources is to really prevent that from happening and prevent people from taking their own life. But we can't do it alone. So if you recognize some of these warning signs, you must tell an adult or one of these resources. Thanks, guys. Have a good day.
Engineering Club will be meeting today after school in room 903. Make sure to stop on by. Hey, Karen Cougars. Key Club will announce the winner of the competition soon. Thank you for giving all your canned goods. Nothing but cakes, hot chocolate, and ramen are being sold in the quad during both lunches. That's all for today, Coronado. Make sure to follow us on Instagram at CHS Channel 6. Have a great Monday.
See you tomorrow. Bye.